Die OVK in KwaZulu-Natal sê hy werk saam met wetstoepassers om te verseker dat die registrasie naweek glad verloop. Volgens die verkiesingskommissie gaan die polisie teenwoordig wees by knelpunte. Drie vroue is verlede naweek noord van Durban doodgemaak tydens 'n ANC saamtrek.
Die SAPS will be deploying members, although they are not having static deployments for the registration weekend compared to elections, but they will be roving around in communities during the registration weekend. But we have agreed that there will be static deployments in areas that has been deemed as hotspots in the province.
Daar is sover meer as 5,5 miljoen geregistreerde kiesers in KwaZulu-Natal. Die OVK sê die toename in kiesers het genoodsaak dat die wyke vermeerder word van 870 na 901. Inwoners kan registreer by net meer as 4000 lokale in die provinsie. Nuwe toestelle sal ook die vorige skandeertoestelle vervang. In die Weskaap is bykans 3300 registrasiepersoneel gewerf en opgelei om die meer as 1500 registrasielokale te beman. Daar is net meer as 3 miljoen kiesers in die provinsie.
All you need to register is your green barcode ID or a smart card or a temporary identity certificate which is issued to by Home Affairs for persons who are currently not in possession of a ID because they may have lost it or it was stolen.
Binlandse sakekantore in die Weskaap sal die naweek oop wees, sodat mense identiteitsdokumente kan afhaal of aansoek doen vir tydelike dokumente. Bewyse van woonadres is nie nodig om te registreer nie, maar kiesers moet wel in hulle kiesafdelings registreer. COVID-maatreëls sal gehandhaaf word en inentingsgeriewe sal ook by talle lokale beskikbaar wees. In die Ooskaap gaan meer as 4000 registrasielokale beskikbaar wees. Voorsorgmaatreëls word getref om te verseker dat die proses nie die verspreiding van COVID-19 vererger nie.
We are expecting all voters to come wearing their masks and no one will be allowed to get to a voting station without a mask. And when you reach our voting station tables inside the registration station, there will be two or four people that will be there as IEC staff to attend to you. They will be wearing their masks as well.
Kiesers kan Saterdag en Sondag landwyd registreer tussen 8 voormiddag en 5 namiddag.